Today I'm going to show you how to get movie from movie box and see it in the TV screen. It could be any TV, doesn't matter. Sorry, my voice, I have a cold, so sorry my voice is a little bad. Okay, when I go to movie box, I don't know why, but you can't hear my voice, so I just tell you what to do. You just download the movie from movie box and let it be downloaded, and after that it will go to the library, see? It is in the library. Okay, then you have to have another tweak from Cydia. It's called Bridge. You see here, Bridge. You go that. You go to the files. You can see here. See files. You go to the library. You go to artwork. You click in the movie that you want to see. Okay, this is the movie I want to see. You click in the movies thing, and then you click on import. Finish importing. The file was successfully... Okay, the file was imported. As you can see, it's in the videos. So you get the video in here. Okay. Then you will need to have a lap. Then you will need to have a laptop. It doesn't matter if it's Mac or anything. It should be like anything will work. But you should have iTunes in it. So you just go. But if it's Windows 7 or anything, if it's not Mac, you can download iTunes from the Apple.com. Okay. Once you got iTunes, you just plug your computer to the iPad and go to your iPad's name will just show up there, and then click on that and then go to this device, and then the movie will be there. Just click on it and copy it and paste it in the desktop. Once you've done that, you get the computer and plug it into the TV and you can watch it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like.